7 6 5 4 3 2
The Troup County Sheriff's Office say they discovered a deceased newborn on the side of the road. Deputies say on January 6, around 3:20 p.m. they responded to a call at Boy Scout Road off New Franklin Road about a deceased newborn that was found. Authorities say when they arrived on scene they found the baby in a portable cooler bag. Authorities say witnesses in the area stated the cooler had been on the side of the road near the wood line for several days, possibly up to a week. An autopsy is scheduled for Tuesday at the GBI Crime Lab. Authorities say the cooler is light blue in color with pictures of watermelon slices and zips at the top, front and sides.